years, South Bend has been home to a growing Serbian community. Today, the Serbian Orthodox Church invited everyone to be an honorary Serb during its one-day festival on the south side. It showcases plenty of ethnic and food and entertainment. Now, some of the proceeds went to local charities. The church was founded back in 1911, and it's said to be one of the oldest Serbian Orthodox churches in the United States. Well, coming up,